right, let's move out, everyone! It's time to secure my happy ending!
So that's how you sacrificed all of your past princes. It must have been quite an unhappy ending in their eyes.
My, my, don't paint me as a tart. After all, la, 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 they gave their lives for feelings of the heart.
You think a little singing's gonna give you a pass for everything, huh?
Doesn't it? This is the musical world, after all. Everything's forgiven with song. Huh? You don't suppose they're angry, do you?
Duh. Get in my way and I'll send you a packet!
Sit! Yes!
It's magic!
Behold the power of money!
I'll show you the power of love!
As bandages.
Sit!
Follow me!
The song is mightier than the sword.
Sit!
I see.
Set.
Thank you.
Use these barrels as bandages.
Thank you.
I truly did wish to see my happy ending with my past princes. Oh, how wonderful it would have been to ride off into the sunset with my very first. But the god of destruction wouldn't permit it. One by one, it killed my princes, and so I live happily never after.
Instead of giving up, why don't you fight?
What?
If you've got time to whine, just fight. Focus only on taking it down.
What's with this high and mighty attitude of yours? Are you saying you can defeat the god of destruction?
Of course I can.
You say that, but what proof do you...
Proof? I ain't got none. But I will take it down.
You do understand that doesn't explain anything, don't you? What's with him, zombie freak?